Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is my forehead in a pretty normal shirt, and this is Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad, a light commentary playthrough. Here on the PS5, that crack owl was really trying hard to find us. We are currently exploring the ins and outs of Cosmo Canyon.
Spring, eh? Shall we have a wee shifty?
This is not the one he's asking for first, though, I don't think, is it? No. Way south. Elixirs. By the end of the game, you'll have 8 of them, and you might use one. Can't use them in hard mode, though, so... Hello. Ah. Ugh. What is this model? Where's his head? A little off tempo, but oh, it's very top middle, can't see it.
Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Other minor complaints. I don't think Chelly needs to say that every single time you scan one of those. See what the Cosmo Canyon proto relic's all about.
You're holding back, no.
Also, heckin' stone golem. What's up, bud?
I got your number. Take the lead.
Oh, that's right. She still hasn't finished shooting Star yet either. Duh. Indeed. Oh, hello.
I see you're approaching the signal. The source appears to be somewhere in the canyon's ruins.
Indeed.
Wait, wait, wait. Is that materia I smell? My precious materia, where are you? No need to be shy, come on. Yuffie's gonna take you home.
I don't think that's materia, Yuffie. Oh!
Yuffie!
Nio! Polk! Bellybob! It's so good to see you!
You too. We were worried you might not have made it out in time.
Nothing can kill this bloom.
clearly.
Hmm? Say, where's Sonon?
Hey, you three!
The Splinter Cell.
Where are my manners? These guys are from Avalanche HQ. They're the ones who helped me out back in Midgar. And I don't think they need an introduction.
Y'all were at the Shinra building, weren't you? Tell me, was Wedge with you? Or did you see him? If you can tell me anything, anything at all, please.
Wedge, he... I'm sorry.
Don't be. Just... I need to know.
Oh.
After the Sector 7 plate fell, the things we saw and heard...
All the carnage? It was... hell. We wanted to help. We really did. But how? It all seemed so hopeless.
That's when the call came, from the folks at Avalanche HQ. We learned it was the company that dropped the plate, and that they were gonna drop another, unless we stopped them. HQ needed volunteers to help storm the Shinra building. This was our chance.
We knew it was the right thing to do. All of us.
Wedge and I ended up being assigned to the same truck.
We'll infiltrate the building via the underground parking facility. From there, we make our way up, taking each and every floor.
We've lost contact with Lucia's team. I think we have to assume they're all...
That's enough. First, we'll check in with Matt.
On it.
Let me just scooch on over here. I'm Wedge with the Splinter Cell.
Barrett's crew, right?
Mm-hmm. Here, try one of these. It'll help you calm down.
Thank you.
Go on, eat up.
Our team was heading upstairs to take out the president. I know what you're thinking. Avalanche doesn't do that. But when the plate fell, the rules changed. Come on, man. Get the lead out. Don't want to be left behind.
Hey, thanks for the assist.
Help me out here.
All right, we're almost there, boys.
Made it.
At long last, we're gonna take back our world, find the bastards who stole it, and send them to hell.
Yeah.
I've got friends up there who need to know we're coming. Sorry, but I didn't want them to get hurt, sir. Go! I'll catch up!
Ray, we were all fired up, ready to fight.
Mm-hmm.
Captain! You got me!
It was him.
Thank you. Damn it!
Don't worry. It's all good, bro.
Huh? Hey, y'all heard that, right? That was Wedge.
Barret, those who pass on become one with the life stream. I know what you thought you heard, but it was probably just the wind.
Whatever.
In times past, the Cetra came to fonts like these to give thanks to the life stream. There aren't many left, so we wanted to help preserve the few still standing. It felt like the least we could do, you know? For all those who returned to the planet.
Hey, Barret, why don't we give them a hand? Help them spruce things up.
There anything we can do for you?
I don't know, restore the planetary fonts? They're this region's main source of energy. And kinda like relief valves for the life stream.
But when they're as busted as this one here, you can't even get close to do repairs. Mako's way too dense.
So, we figured we'd use a probe. Fix the fonts remotely.
Oh my god.
Thing is, little guy's just too old. Probably better off in a junkyard than with us.
Perhaps I can be of service? Robotics is one of my areas of expertise.
You are a robot.
Meet Robot Chadley. Or RoboChad, if you prefer something abridged. At any rate, you should now have complete control over him. Go on, ask him to do something.
Okay. Robo Chad. In Gears and Gambits, you must program robots with gambits and actions, then send them into battle with the aim of reaching the center of the spring and vanquishing the enemy leader. Okay, so it's a whole nother minigame that isn't Fort Condor, but also isn't not Fort Condor. Emerging victorious will restore the planetary font. Should have been Chadley Bot. Robo Chad is more memeable though. Play Gears and Gambits. All right. Three types of robots can be deployed, each operating in accordance with its gambits and actions, which are programmed prior to the battle. Gambits determine a target, actions determine what the robot will do to that target. The first battle, let's use the AI set by Chadley. There's a lot on the screen right now, hold on. All right. Wow, okay. Okay, portal skills are once. Oh, if anything goes into lane one. Or no. Self HP less than 50%. More than four robots in a lane. Or targeted by five foes. So you don't want to do more than five. Ouchie. Whoa. We're in the same lane. Yep. Okay. Just a whole ass other minigame.
Wow.
It's a shame the others ain't here to see this.
Who says they're not?
What's that?
I believe that light will lead us to another set of ruins.
And another font to fix too, I'll bet.
Is it okay if we tag along?
Sure, why not? Whatever beef I've got with you HQ kids, the planet's welfare takes priority.
Around here is a lot more laid back than the hustle and bustle of Midgar. Honestly, I could get used to this.
The planet is incredible.
Wedge must have been one hell of a cook. Wish we could have talked more.
That was a neat way to tie. Because when you play the real game, the remake, you see that cutscene happen. When you play the DLC, you see a scene from the remake that sort of plays out with you watching it play out as Yuffie. And now it's come back around again, where we get to finish that cutscene from the, like, DLC character's perspective. That was neat, just tying it back and forth to each other. Not that the contents of the cutscene were very neat, considering. But. So it's like down here somewhere is the first survey for that quest. I have to fly up there then, obviously. Do I have to navigate? From one wind turbine to the next, to the next, to the next? Probably. How do I naturally get back up stairs, as it were, without just fast traveling? One of these paths through the canyon. I want to know how to navigate back up without just fast traveling at least once. This thing all has to do with these big turbines, they don't send you high enough. They don't even send me high enough to get to those, so I can't. Not high enough. I'm not seeing a way to get higher. Probably have to get to the middle platform and use that to jump to the fans to jump back up. I was gonna go to the proto relic, which I can just fast travel, but I don't want to just fast travel. I want to figure out how to get around the zone. So this middle column to lead up from here. Mountain here, it looks like. Oh. Like the like waterfall grates from when this place was not all desert. I don't know. Get petrified and stagger them. All right.
Come on! Keep it up!
Allow me. Deal with that.
Is it my time to demand?
Here I go! You're going down! How you like that?
Something hit me for all my health. Yeah, blasted a bit, but I need to go get that transmitter chip. I feel like that's why I can't. A lot of stuff we just can't make, and no point. All this stuff we have. Oh, I'm making a high ether now. It takes 5 of the ore? Oh no! Oh, we only need to use the chromite ore to make these. I don't know if I'm gonna go with the Yggdrasil armlets. Only 28, 28 instead of 37, 37. If that's planet spirit, so probably in the next zone. Oh, XP me? I wonder if you could get a potion? Oh, planet spirit. So again, next zone. So going to back to Nibelheim, I guess. Yep. Bump, bump, bump. Yeah. And well, if Yuffie's done, Aerith still needs to get ATB up, and I still want to use Kate because I don't know when I'm going to get a combat when I can actually use a summon.
Uh-oh. Ill omen, 12 o'clock.
Good lord. Thank you also for that, Aerith. Can you summon against these? But I have to do this, don't I? No? Can I go to my menu, please? Super crazy, scary looking giant scorpion. The Reaper Tail. Oh god! Be morphed into the Cosmotite Ore. Hit him with ice, the pressure, and you hit him with fire.
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming.
Shell, right? Oh, it's barrier.
You won't be needing that.
You can summon.
Game over.
Yeah, right where we Everything is two? Wow.
Let's have some fun, right?
Get up!
Let's do this!
That was close.
Ready?
Come on.
Look, I still don't understand that that did anything. So maybe I don't know Moogle magic until I get it. But it says to use a summons ability, and I did, but I have to finish off an enemy. Did I do enough damage? To back up. No? To move forward, then. Move forward, but also zoom out. High enough. I'm not high enough. Thank you. Can you actually get 100%? It moves so incredibly fast. Like, I'm barely touching the joystick and it's like, meh, meh. See, now I'm too low. This is a little frustrating. That foreground rock is actually not the same rock that's on the foreground from this angle. Because I can't get high enough. Cloud, please. Oh, maybe you can't get 100%. I really wish the sensitivity on this wasn't so ridiculous. It's the best I can do, but again, the rock in the foreground right is not the same rock in the picture. So I'm still not high enough. I'm shooting up instead of whatever.
Nice. This is perfect. Well, well. Maybe you ought to add photographer to your resume.
I already have it.
Let's look for other spots.
A little weird. I feel like I should be able to get higher, but I guess not. I see your comment in chat, Nico. I'm gonna choose to ignore it, but by acknowledging that I saw it, it doesn't make me ignore it anymore, but your comment is stupid. Alright, well, I guess we're not opening this up yet then. Seems like every door, every zone has a locked door. That's the top of the tower. How am I to get there? It's gonna be some other flight point then. Cause this looks like it goes up through this old ancient building, and then you go up through the mountain to go to here. This is on the ground level, it's underneath. There must be some super long floating puzzle to get back here. Let's teleport to this side of the mountain. The heck is that, a Randler? Oh, it's from Griffin.
Allow me.
Love not being able to control my character.
Let's try that again.
Good lord.
It's on now.
Not looking good.
All right.
Goodness, man.
I'll take care of him.
Your last word.
Go on.
Too much.
Ha! One more shot.
Ha! Sorry about that.
Hey.
You're on.
That's that.
Here we go.
Beautiful.
Of course.
Busy?
Happy the way to home.
Good night.
All done.
That was a super annoying mob. I was trying to take a picture a little more to the left, but it still wouldn't have been as high. That's the second time they've had like the little picture mini game. The other time was with the Cactuar sticker. That was not the same thing. This is all about angle and depth of field and framing and stuff to try to recreate But it's hard to recreate if the subject picture I'm given is not from the same place that I can take it. I don't know. Maybe it was the lighting. It just looked like I was looking up at, because of the big Cosmo Canyon plateau rock. The stock image was given to me a lot more straight on, but I was underneath it. So I was trying to figure it out. I was trying to figure out how to make that work. So like I wasn't at the right angle. That's up top. Yo, Moogles? It's not a specific, well, it is and isn't a specific spot. You need to get at least 80% correct. But the film and photo nerd in me wanted to try to see if I could. Can I get 100%? And maybe you can't get 100%? I would assume the game would let you, but I feel like I was still too low. Oh. I didn't think I was already here. Hello. Great to have wind, aren't they? Yeah.
With me. Bet that hurt. Come on.
Okay. See you around.
Yuffie, where are you going? Yuffie, where are you going? Oh, I don't think it was a static spot. It was just in that area. It was in that area because fast travel got turned off. So he can't leave. Remedy and Solaris. Remedy's good. Sure, it's probably not easy to make. Healing Cossinet. God of War reference. The fisherman's boat. Enhanced commander. And spirit bound. Oh, Remedy isn't that bad. Oh, a use for freaking gold dust. Oh my god. It does take ether onions, though. Looks like a Polly Pocket locket. Oh, Planet Spirit. So next zone. I can't remember, was the healing carcinet in Remake only during battle as well? I feel like it wasn't. That's what I wonder about doing hard mode. I wonder if you'll just have characters you don't use a lot, just use their mana to heal you in the open world stuff. Because you have so many more characters this time around, right? But healing carcinet only works in combat, so you can't even cheese it. Is it right below me or is it above me? These are the lore and story ones, though, not the side quest ones. Founders of the canyon's eponymous village. Eponymous? It means like, does it mean high up or something? You know, I'm gonna look it up. It's eponymous. Oh, giving their name to something. Oh, so like epitome, eponymous. Giving their name to something. Nothing to do with the location, but it's the significance of giving it its name. Made use of the naturally formed caves, and following the emergence of planetology, more and more people found themselves drawn to the place. The makeshift walkways and tent-like domiciles have only increased in number as the settlement continues to expand to this day. Rather than rely on Mako, the villagers build an array of windmills, and each home is equipped to store the generated electricity. A leading planetologist, Bugenhagen, introduced this form of wind power to Cosmo Canyon, and it is said his technical marvel was inspired by the ways of the Cetra and repurposed Shinra tech, apparently. When it comes to nutrition, the villagers' diet consists mainly of grain and legumes grown around the village, supplemented by game meat obtained with traditional hunting methods. I don't know where the heck this Mog stool is. Is it around the corner here? Maybe? Oh, she learned it.
Keep up the pressure. That's it.
Stop kidding
me. Stop performance.
Well, so this section gets us high, but is it high enough to go all the way around the other one? Bahamut shrine over there. Hello. Another locked door. And I can't get behind yet. Is that where the Mog house is? Nope, it's not a door of loot. There's two of them here. Was that a comeback later, or is that gonna be a... You get something from Bugenhagen, he's like, go loot of all of our stuff. Kind of like Corneo's codes. You know what? Butt cushion. hoping it's funny that it disappears when it reloads. Came up from there. Oh, there it is.
Those wiggles. Honestly, what are they like?
Why don't you go in, said Kate. I'm sure this minigame's not gonna be that little bit more annoying. It's like tier 6. Alright. Mogul time. Oh boy. Knock.
Would you mind rounding up all the Mooglets for me?
Issue level 6. Oh, now there's literally cut off obstacles. I didn't know he was going to change direction. Just spamming it. Oh, can you actually just grab them? Is that a mechanic I didn't realize? Only for a duration. Probably a restart, yep. Come on! That far? Oh my god. Alright, is it a restart? Come on. That's a clever use of your bananas all in one spot like that. You can't be pre-holding it. You have to actually hold it down the moment you get in range. Damn it. Whoa! The belt bomb off my head! That's a weird spot for you to be. I can't climb over these though. Okay, I thought I was gonna be stuck by the mushroom. There we go. I didn't realize how many of these I've been to so far.
Feel free to drop by any time.
Ridiculous. So yeah, the question is, are we high enough? Okay, maybe. Wish the camera would pan at all, but it doesn't. Did I already, Barrett? Yo, he coming.
Here it comes.
Get lost.
keep it together.
Here goes.
Got it?
Someone looks kind of shaky. Together? Making the dream work, am I right?
One more shot!
Too much?
Sorry.
You okay?
Oh my goodness.
Over here. Yeah.
Hey, you owe me one. Go on.
Get ready.
Tagging out.
You're in good hands now.
Need a rest? Just got you now. Here I go.
Abracadabra.
Take the wrath of the ninja.
Abracadabra. Hello, bunny rabbits. I wonder if you... Indeed. Pretty good stopping place. We'll explore up here next time. Thank you for watching live if you have been. Hopefully you're enjoying the playthrough. Oh, I didn't activate it. Or if you've been watching on YouTube, you can watch a whole lot of other playthroughs if you'd like, if this is your jam. We got all of Final Fantasy 16, all of the 7 remake stuff with the DLC. Bloodborne, Dark Souls. Whole bunch. Activate this tower and then that'll do it. Indeed.